some. I need to bedazzle my member.
Thank you. Saying she's got to go, Mike.
I know, Dwayne. I'll speak to a lawyer.
Lawyer? Fancy talk. I recommend drowning, Mike. Real men don't use lawyers. Show your boy what it means to be a man. Press her under the surface of the fluids. Mike, please.
Okay. Love your show, Dwayne.
Thank you, son. Now we call this show Beyond Insemination because it's about what men like to do besides working on the farm. What we were meant to do, man against nature. I am highly skilled at the art of noodling in a beaver dam. I do not like the animals that consider themselves engineers. I like plant-eating herbivores you can fatten up, give a loving name to, then callously kill and cook like a civilized man. Back to beavers. I once stuck my arm in a dam, and four or five of them, an entire family, in fact, of beavers, bit into my arm. Got every last one of them on the grill that night and a couple of new hats. For the record, I also do not like fire ants, as it is unreasonable to have a social structure of a bunch of neutered men acting as slaves for a woman. Outside of a modern city, of course, where it appears to be mandatory. They call them places offices. I will not sit in a cubicle like a veal calf while a woman shouts at me about making personal calls until I die. Caller, you are on the show. To whom am I speaking?
Hey there, Dwayne. The name's Charlie. Hope all's going well with your divorce.
No, Migo, it is in fact crappy as crappy could be. As I said, avoid lawyers at all costs. Now continue.
Well, yeah, my best friend died in a combine accident, and he left me a few head of cattle, but I ain't no farmer, so question is, how do I know if a female cow is in heat? They don't talk or nothing, they just move.
Oh, Charlie, that's simple. You have come to the right place, as I am an expert on estrus. What you gotta do is look for behavioral signs such as incessant mooing, but most of all, she will exhibit more vigorous interaction with other females, putting her chin on the rump of another cow.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, keep going. Tell me about that. God damn it. You are sitting there with a hot laptop on your sweaty thighs doing an image search for heifers, aren't you? Jesus. I'm tired of you sickos calling up and ruining my otherwise flawless broadcasting.
Thank you. Yeah.